As an active youth in my community and previous president of the child advisor body of the Bumopan branch, I commit to treating everyone with equal respect no matter their gender, identity, or beliefs.